Let's go.
Imagine you're a really great band from Cape Town and you won this amazing competition where you got whisked off to New York City to check out the sights.
I think I should have had Times Square syndrome since I was a kid.
And record a song at Rubber Track Studios in Brooklyn. After that, you were jetted across the Atlantic to the culture capital of the world, Paris, where again you took in some sights and played a gig at a really cool club. Well, that's what happened to these guys when they entered Get Out of the Garage 2014 and won.
My mom called me in tears.
They're called Early Hours. And if you want to see the full story, tune into MTV on Sunday, 25th of January at 5:15 p.m.